want to show you when we come out of the neighborhood by Sandy Point and Cayuga. When you go to the left, it takes you to Dana Peak Park. There are trails all along here that take you around the lake. Good fishing if you like to fish. It is like $5 to get in unless you buy a pass. So I'm not gonna go all the way in since it's a state park. But you can walk in, it doesn't cost anything. Let's see if we can get you a view of that lake. All the way around the left as well. Alright, so that is Dana Peak and Stillhouse Lake, right close to the area where we've been looking at some houses at the ranch.